in my ongoing shell search, sometimes you find a little honey hole like this. In situ. Must have been a good place for little urchins to wash up last night. Other things like it, like a little barnacle. Check this out. Yeah. I dig that stuff. And the tide's going out. Hopefully get some good out picking today. Timmy! Thanks for coming out to play. Well, Tim just motored up the trail. He's gonna go check out, nice one, triple on video. He's gonna go check out down the beach. Oh, I gotta pick up that sponge for Carl. He said his favorite part of the other day was finding sponge, like SpongeBob. You gotta listen to those favorite part of the day sentiments. I mean, you don't gotta. You gotta wanna. I just reminded myself of Barack Obama, I think, for how I said that. And that made me feel good.
Again, self-rescue, I don't know. I think the name's a little overblown for getting back. Awesome. Oh, Hope I got some good footage. Never enough time on an afternoon, evening like this. Never enough time. I'm just glad my body feels so good today. And the water clarity was still here, even though the ocean's kicked up. Pulled about a 10.5-inch ab. That'll always get you going. I feel really fortunate. Really, really fortunate. About 10.25 at least. There we go. It's just another day here at the ocean. Back up the beach with the four-wheeler. I haven't arrived back at my truck before dark in quite some time. Also nice to get a little action on that sunset.